Sopping wet clothing, carpeting, and furniture are piled high in garbage cans outside Jeteria Hall's home on Longview Drive. She lost most of her belongings after her bedroom flooded last week. She's used to a little water.
Not like that. That was scary.
Since our visit last week, Jeteria has cleared out most of her basement.
We went back to clean up, and it's horrible. Like, it stinks so bad, and it's cold because they took our power.
On top of that, she runs an arts and crafts business, and a lot of her supplies got ruined in the flooding.
Well, two of my printers did get flooded out. I got three in all, so two of them did get flooded out.
She's now working out of her hotel room, using her income to pay for her stay and the repairs to her house.
They saying that we can probably go back in 2 weeks or so. They just want to know if it's safe or not for us to go back in.